academic rowing is not a frequent sport for university games. This kind of sport was included into the Universiade program only three times during the history of the games. In 1987, during the competitions in Zagreb, Yugoslavia, in 1989 in Duisburg, Germany, and in 1993 in Buffalo, USA. Apart from these sports events, World University Rowing Championship is regularly taking place. The last one took place last year in Kazan. More than 280 rowers from 26 countries came to Russia to compete in 8 male and 5 female medal events. Our local fans were showing strong support to Artyom Kosov, Kazan rower, Russian and European champion. Unfortunately, Artyom didn't meet fans' expectations and finished only the fourth in the singles final. Sergei Gumeni, a rower from Ukraine, became the champion in that race. He was followed by Patrick Lolliger from Mexico and Matthew Glenn from New Zealand. Team Germany topped the overall team standings with 3 gold medals. The Italian national team took home 2 golds, 2 silvers and 1 bronze. Russia slipped into the third position with 1 gold, 2 silvers and 1 bronze. Rowing is included into the Olympic Games program much more often. In the beginning of the 20th century, 108 rowers from 8 countries took part in the competition. During the Summer Olympic Games, among the top teams have always been Germany and the USA, that have 33 and 32 gold medals accordingly. Russian team was not performing too well during the last several games, with only 1 golden and 3 bronze medals total. Main candidates for these Universiades are Artyom Kosov and Anton Kuran. On the 9th of May, during the Russian Cup in St. Petersburg, they will compete for their right to represent our country at the University Games in Kazan. And only upon its finishing, the final squad will be determined. Rowing competitions will take place in the Rowing Center, a beautiful venue located on the bank of Middle Kaban Lake. There is just a few such centers, if any. This is the best, definitely, and it has everything needed in it. The rowing pool, all types of sports rowing and fitness equipment. Of course, if such centers are built, then someone needs them. Current man is taking care of the kids that will come to train here. National teams come here to show their example. Kids see them and they want to imitate. They share it with their friends later. Let's hope that here, at the home venue, our national team will be a decent rival to other competitors. You can watch this sunny kind of sport from the 6th till the 8th of July. On the 6th of July, heats will take place. Next day and on the 8th of July, finals are scheduled. In rowing, there will be held 13 medal events. Make sure you visit the Rowing Center during the Summer Universiade in Kazan, because this sport is the most summer-friendly. Sun, air and water, everything is combined here. That's a team sport, from 4 to 8 people in one boat, as well as singles and duets. That's really interesting. You can feel the team spirit here and the strong will of the rowers. Tickets for rowing will cost you no more than 130 rubles. Purchase your rowing tickets right now.